Hi friends, sad news. Jackie Lane dies. Doctor Who star was 79. Fans of the sci-fi TV collection Doctor Who mourned the lack of one of many very first companions to the time, *79* Jackie Lane, who has died at age 79. Lane appeared alongside William Hartnell's first Doctor within the position of Dodo Chaplet. The information was tweeted on the official Doctor Who Twitter webpage, which wrote, "We're sad to hear that Jackie Lane has passed away. She played the first Doctor's companion, Dodo Chaplet. For those that haven't been made aware of the early years of Doctor Who, Jackie Lane joined within the third season in 1966, and regardless of being a favorite of followers, her character solely appeared in 19 episodes and was thought by many to have a departure from the present that she didn't deserve. Despite an early exit from the present, she did return quite a few occasions to the franchise in different methods, comparable to recording a particular message for the 50th anniversary of the present. Joining Doctor Who is considered one of Hartnell's first companions. Dodo's small variety of appearances has been lowered even additional attributable to her time on the present being from the interval that many grass tapes had been lost or written over by the BBC, who make the present. At the time, many traditional collection and reveals had been deleted attributable to a necessity for tapes to be reused. And nobody within the 60s actually thought there could be any have to archive most of the collection they made, so had no point with eliminating episodes that many followers would now like to get their palms on. Of Lane's episodes, solely 11 at the moment are out there with the archives, with the opposite 8 having been wiped and copies by no means discovered. As the information of the actress passing unfolded, it was not shocking that many followers responded with sympathy and expressed their sorrow on the loss. The traditional unique episodes of the collection are the place the foundations of the collection had been laid down, and it has been the inspiration of the longest working sci-fi collection within the historical past of TV. Many followers had their very own approach of paying tribute to the actress, which included re-watching the episodes which are out there that includes her. Tributes have poured in from followers of Doctor Who, with one writing, "Very, very upset to see the sad news about Doctor Who companion Jackie Lane. I can't lie, I've always liked Dodo and she was in a cracking run of stories. May she rip." Another one added their emotions with, "Incredibly sad to hear news of the passing of Jackie Lane. Many a Doctor Who fan would consider her adventures in space and time as one of the many comfort eras of the program, and several of her stories as some of the very best it had to offer." Lane had quite a few TV and radio appearances earlier than starring in her most well-known position. However, after leaving the present, she determined to step away from appearing to begin working as a theater agent, representing quite a few well-known faces together with a future Doctor Who actor, Tom Baker. Another unhappy loss and ideas are together with her household throughout the time. Please subscribe my channel. God bless you. Thanks.